Oh, hi! Riley.
Yes.
Please, don't touch anything.
Don't tell me what to do.
Here we are. Hey, man. This is a game. A Steam game. It may be available from other platforms.
Probably not, though.
The game's just called Please Don't Touch Anything, and that's all we know about it. Hey, man. Hey, man. Man! I need to take a bathroom break. Stay here for a moment. Yep. Wait. What is this panel for? Just stay here. I'll be right back. And don't touch anything. You didn't say please.
Well, that seems pretty straightforward. Just don't touch anything.
Yeah. So, instruction. Grab your screwdriver. Grab your hammer. Work. And then there's some numbers. We were told not to do anything.
Oh, let's not do anything.
Okay.
We're nothing if not compliant.
This feels like this is one of those games that we maybe should have looked a little bit into before we started playing.
I think sooner or later something will happen. Someone will come out of one of those little buildings and tell us what to do. And you know what? Like, how long could the guy possibly be in the bathroom for? He's probably just going to come back.
Yeah. He said, did he say please don't touch anything, or did he just say please don't touch the red button?
He said don't touch anything. He was very specific.
Because restart, do you think restart just restarts the game, or that's like a restart command for the panel?
I don't know, but it's not in our pay grade to be thinking about that. We're not able to make these decisions.
I might push the button.
Oh god.
I don't feel like anything's going to happen otherwise.
Alright, push the button.
I'm pushing the button.
Oh, a switch.
What is this?
Click a switch. Okay.
Well, that was an anticlimax. Oh, I can't turn it back off!
Oh, God, he's gonna know we touched something now, isn't he? We could just run. We could run right now.
I hit the button again.
Oh, what are you doing?
Something's counting down. Oh, no.
Does that mean we lost?
I don't know. I have no idea what that means.
It looks like a big explosion.
It looks like a mushroom cloud.
There used to be a city there.
I've hit the red button.
I think it's too late for that now.
I love mushrooms.
Maybe a restart puts us back to the start. If you screw up.
Okay, so it feels like this is the end of the game. Let's restart.
Is that it?
Yeah. Hopefully this is restart the game.
Thing
what,
is,
what happened?
We had one job and we failed to do that one job.
Well, we got the city back. That's all that matters.
And I feel like this is a bit of a retcon.
Oh, I can just start as many times as I want.
Oh. City. What? Boom. Press button to drop bomb.
This is...
What's going on now? Press a button.
Yay!
Press it again. Yes! Ah! Take that, world.
This is the game! We found the game!
Finally it begins.
Take that, decadent Westerners! Yes! Yes!
When he comes back from the bathroom, he's gonna be pissed.
How long does this last is the real question.
Well, you haven't destroyed the city yet, have you?
I'm trying to level it. Trying to actually level it.
Funny how something could go from being fun to tedious in the matter of seconds.
Oh.
That's game over.
I'm pushing a button! Okay, restart.
Right. Reset. Relax. Rewind.
You mean reset the game?
No.
All right.
I mean restart your mind.
Okay, we're back where we were.
Right.
So the last time I flicked the switch and it blew up the planet.
Well, no, you flicked the switch and then you did something else.
No, I think that just blew up the planet immediately.
Oh.
Okay. I'm not gonna flick it this time.
Okay. Ooh, another control panel.
Now what though?
Well, I don't know. You seem to be the guy in the know here.
I'm gonna flick
the switch.
You got
it right last time.
And hit this. Oh, come on! I thought that might do something different. Alright, we know what happened. We destroyed the world.
How many people do you think live in that city?
I don't know, but at least we can keep going back in time. Nobody's really died yet. So we're building up a rhythm here, but here I don't know what to do.
Is this like a kind of Simon Says thing?
Oh,
we just
wow.
Gotta remember.
I think it is, but I also think we have like a 6-digit code to input here.
Oh, what? But how many possible combinations of 1, 2, 3 are there in a 6-digit code?
That could be anything!
Right. What happens when you get it right? That's the good
part. How would we even know?
Well, up in the corner, there's numbers under, like underneath work, there's some numbers, but they don't look like that first part. 1 equals 11 equals 21 equals. Why do you do equals?
1.
What could equals be? Red button?
Equals 11.
What?
Equals 21.
What?
Equals 33.
What? where are you getting these numbers from? I'd have been so annoyed if that worked for you.
I was actually doing these.
Oh, you were doing like these sums.
These looked like real numbers. Look at them. I was looking at the wrong ones. I was looking at these ones. These ones look much better.
111211 or 221. Like that's exactly as many spaces as we have. Right, I did nothing. Okay, so
3 1 2 2 1 1.
All right, great.
Come on.
Well, I'm fresh out of ideas. Try pressing the red button again, I guess. Keep pressing. Oh, screwdriver. Oh, it's gotta be to take the screws out of the. Yep.
Oh yes.
Oh yes. Well,
I don't feel like that helped.
Now we have more options. Careful now. Careful now. You be going crazy. This is definitely going to end in city destruction, isn't it?
This is the same thing. We can't do anything wrong here, really.
So far, what I've learned is that if you don't know what to do, just hit the red button over and over again.
That's actually true.
Hey!
Yes!
We've solved the game. Help. What's going on?
I don't know. The red button's changed.
Hammer something? Hammer? Hammer? Hammer the red button? Hammer...
What is that?
What?
I don't know what's happening, but I'm just hammering things.
It's turned into some sort of alien whack-a-mole. Get his little brains.
Get his little brains.
Kill it with fire.
This is dark. Anyone who's sensitive to fetuses being smashed should look away now.
This game went in a direction I was not expecting. Right.
I didn't press that.
Is that us back to the start now?
Yeah.
Does that mean we lost? Or is that... Is this like Stanley Parable where you get loads of endings? See, now this is definitely the strategy. Oh.
Yes! We got another achievement. I don't know what it is.
What is
because we don't have achievements set to come up. Who cares? We got an achievement. Let's just keep doing this.
Just start hammering things now.
I think if I start hammering things, you'll come out again.
All right, okay. What about more screwdriver action?
Oh, it actually won't let me take it either.
Are we lost?
I think we have to restart. Well, that was a good run though. See what happens if we do that again.
I feel like we need more guidance than this. This is just like... This is just randomly stabbing at things.
I think this is the ultimate. This is the... Oh.
We've done that one.
Okay, so we actually know now that that's as far as you can go with a button pushing. We've taken it to the max. We've taken it to the end. We have to figure out some of these codes. Should we just cheat? What? We could look online and see if there's any codes.
I don't think we should do that, and I'm getting my phone out for another reason. So, just you carry on there, and I'll see if I can think up what to do next.
I really think...
What's this game called? Please don't touch anything.
Two, two, one. That's not enough numbers!
Then we'll get this stuff below it, like there's this sort of like weird equation, and then there's like directions.
2x plus 3y plus 67.
Right.
Grab your screwdriver, grab your hammer, work. And then it gives you codes. Actually, so let's follow the instructions, you're right. Let's get the screwdriver.
Okay.
Grab your hammer.
Okay. Hammer's on the other side.
I just want to see if there's anyone else I can do with this.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Apology accepted. Apology acceptance pending. I smashed the screen of the hammer.
It's like a Mario box. Oh, what now? Illuminati. It's Illuminati! Oh, what just happened?
It actually took us out of the game! Sons of bitches!
That was some crazy shit right there. I'm impressed now. I'm impressed.
I'm gonna put this video up as Illuminati confirmed. No one's ever thought of doing
it's
that.
Never been done.